Hello everyone, I am Tanner. I'm going to show you a project that was probably going to be made by my friend. It was Star Wars related, as you've seen from the title. I was going to be a character in it, as so I created a few stuff for it. I will begin to show you it right now. Okay, so this is a unnamed droid I made. It was going to be a little companion to a mechanic, which was going to be another character, which was going to be Max's companion. Next one is my lightsaber. It is actually pretty operational, but it doesn't slice anything in half, so in a way it is, and in a way it isn't. Anyway, here we go. I'm gonna turn it on. All right, there's the lightsaber. It took me a bit to make the effect, but it took me a bit longer to make the saber a handle. And this is a planet that was gonna be in the film. It was gonna be a planet called Tartoni. It was gonna be mostly aquatic, as you can tell, which, as you can see as well, that is taken over by the Empire. Here's a Tartonian rebel. Here is a thing of my character. I was supposed to be a escaped Padawan during Order 66. And I went into hiding, and eventually, I kind of somewhat given up as being a Jedi and become a pod racer. But, even when I was being a pod racer, I'd hide my identity. Because I'd still be somewhat identifiable. Anyway, but later in the film, I was going to become a Jedi once again. And that's all I have. yeah. I guess I'll see you later. Bye.